Somebody lied and told me that I wasn't perfect. Somebody lied and told me that I wasn't good enough for you. Somebody told me all my days to work and fight to change my ways. Somebody somewhere didn't have a clue. 'Cause I was made in your image, perfected by your hand, crafted for your pleasure, not to please any man. And I look just like my daddy, in the spirit we're the same, created in his image, and there's nothing here to change. It's so easy, without effort, to be perfect. Somebody lied and told me that I was imperfect. Somebody lied and told me that I wasn't good enough for you. Somebody told me all my days to work and fight and change my ways. Somebody didn't have a clue. 'Cause I was made in your image, perfected by your hand, crafted for your pleasure, not to please any man. And I look just like my daddy, in the spirit we're the same, created in his image, and there's nothing here to change. It's so easy, without effort, to be perfect. From the top, you know, when we go into Genesis and see the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, the very first lesson that God taught mankind was not to judge everything on some list of goods and bads. It's the very first thing he told us. And it's all religion is about. It's telling you all the things you can't do, all the things you can do, giving you all these rules that even our fathers before us couldn't keep, according to the apostles. So, if you're eating at that tree today, I'm telling you what you're going to get. If you eat at the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, you're going to get deception. And the deception is this: you're not perfect. You have to do something to become perfect. You have to sow fig leaves. You have to go to church. I'm not against going to church. I'm not against sowing fig leaves. But it won't change my condition. God said, who told you you were naked? The problem is in our head. God created you perfect. The only problem you have today is in your mind. And in the minds of those around you. Quit listening to them and know this from the top. Somebody lied and told me that I wasn't perfect. Somebody lied and told me that I wasn't good enough for you. Somebody told me all my days to work and fight and change my ways. Somebody didn't have a clue. 'Cause I was made in your image, perfected by your hand, crafted for your pleasure, not to please any man. And I look just like my daddy, in the spirit we're the same, created in his image, and there's nothing here to change. It's so easy, without effort, to be perfect. You don't have to do a single thing. I said it's so easy, without effort, to be perfect. Just be what he called you to be. I said it's easy, just be you, without effort, to be perfect. Pastor Cliff.